Right. From Ashunshan to Tangipahoa Parish, where this man just pled guilty to two counts of first degree murder, the 21st Judicial District Attorney's Office tells us 37-year-old Kevin Buckley is sentenced to life in prison after killing the couple he was working for. This happened back in 2021. Then after the murder, Buckley lived on their property until he was arrested about a week later. The victims killed here are Lewis and Iva Travis. Now,